Hey everyone, in this video, we're going to talk about how you can use complex numbers within Google Sheets. Complex numbers consist of a real part and an imaginary part. In order to perform operations with these numbers, we'll need to use the complex function, which takes two arguments, the real part and the imaginary part, and gives us a complex number. Lastly, in the square brackets here, we can see that we have an optional section that you'll only need if you wish to use j as your imaginary suffix instead of I. To use the complex function, we'll begin by typing equals complex left bracket, and then we'll select our first parameter, which is the real part, followed by a comma, and then our imaginary part. For example, if we want to represent the complex number 2 plus 3i, we would type equals complex 2, 3. As you can see, Google Sheets returns a complex number in the format x plus yi. In this case, it correctly displays 2 plus 3i. This means we're ready to use complex numbers in our calculations. Now, let's explore some operations that we can perform with complex numbers using the complex function. Google Sheets allows us to add, subtract, multiply, and divide complex numbers with ease. Let's first look at how addition with complex numbers works. To add complex numbers together in Google Sheets, we need to use the imSum function. All that we need to do is type equal and then call our imSum function. Then we just enter all the complex numbers that we wish to add together as parameters, separated by commas. And there we go, we got our correct answer as 6 plus 8i. Next, we can find the difference between two complex numbers in a very similar way. But instead of using the imSum function, we'll be using the imSub function. So, let's just type equals imSub and select our first parameter, comma, our second parameter, then hitting enter, we get our answer. Thirdly, let's talk about how to multiply complex numbers within Google Sheets. Again, we'll perform a very similar calculation. This time, we'll be using the imProduct function, selecting our two parameters, and we receive the product of our two complex numbers. Just as a note, for these operations, you cannot add the imaginary number with I and another with j, as it'll give you an error. Lastly, let's talk about how to divide complex numbers in Google Sheets. Much like all the other math operations, all we need to do is call the imDiv function and select our two complex numbers as parameters, and there we go, we just divided two complex numbers. I hope that this video helped your understanding of how to enter and use complex numbers in Google Sheets. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.